Chiron. Ich glaube, die zwingen jetzt einen McLaren 765 LT gegen uns zu fahren zum Aufwärmen. Felix?
Ferrari
is taking off like an airplane, like a jet. Go again, Koenigsegg Regera, Koenigsegg Naked Carbon, and running E85, Koenigsegg Direct Drive, no gearbox, bizarre technology, and on the other side is the Bugatti Chiron Supersport 300 Plus, limited to only 30 cars, of course commemorating Bugatti's achievements, setting records with that car. This is the head-to-head of all head-to-heads right now, Koenigsegg versus Bugatti. The Regera versus the Chiron Supersport. And we are about to see it happening right here at Supercar Owners Circle. Are you ready for this? Are you ready for this? The guys setting up their cars, getting ready for the launches, getting everything set correctly. Okay, I think it's time. I think it is time. Fully prepped. The thumbs up have been given. The Chiron is certainly catching it. Your guess is as good as mine as to which is in front right now. I think the Regera might have had that, you know.
Bugatti says the Chiron Supersport will do 0-60 miles an hour in 2.4 seconds, but I don't believe them. I don't at all, so I think it's only fair that I test it for myself. So I'm going to do that with my specialist timing gear up here. So, lift on the brake, very hard, press launch control, floor the throttle. little boost. Off we go. Bit of tyre spin there. Bugatti, they're a right bunch of liars. Can't trust them at all. Look, he does 0-16 in 2.3 seconds. Terrible. That was nuts! That was utterly nuts! I can't believe he does it, how it all just works together, the gearbox, the engine, everything, and then it goes and does that.
Oh god, he beat me off the line. Let's see if I can, how much? Yeah, bye! Bye! See ya!
1,250 horsepower, though this won't have affected its quarter mile time much, as traction, not power, was the issue.
Now we're going to have a rolling race from 50 miles an hour in second gear. Obviously the Tesla has no gears and the bike's in second gear. Here we go, let's get to 50, to the half mile. 3, 2, 1, go. To autobahn mode and second gear. And I'm going to roll on from 50 miles an hour. 3, 2, 1, go. That's a quick go. Another one.
Let's see what speed he comes past me. 130.
Well, I've been to the quarter now. Look at this come past.
140.
Here we go. Here goes the half mile now.